Why I use a little menace grub on a Texas rig with some Thump Gel is because you can fish it in about any situation, lather it up, the fish trail it, that Thump Gel fireworks off your bait, take over grass, stumps, logs, and that's